मेरी वाइफ को बुला लो या लास्ट दफा देख सकते हो.
I think that the entire look really helped for the character. Helped towards bringing out what the character was feeling and going through and what he was like.
You got that photo in front of you?
I know, I'm doing it in my head, memory.
Being the hair person wanted to try and make it not just a buzz, but do a little bit more, some kind of, give it some kind of shape, some kind of edge to it.
Not bad, yeah.
We weren't really experimenting. We were just following what the director had in mind for the character.
It kind of goes very gradual from really short to a little bit thicker on the top.
I could see the look in the original. I think Surya looked very good in that look, so I had no doubts that it's the right look for the character.
I know his head really well. I know exactly how, where, what it would be.
The short hair and the scars, you know, and of course the way the physique finally turned out and the tattoos and all of it. Puts you in a particular state of mind, you know.
But it'd be too late when you cut it too short.
No, not at all. Whatever your desired length on the top is, then accordingly from here you go much
shorter.
Okay. Well, I added a couple of more scars because I felt that he's been hit on the head in so many places. One scar doesn't make sense to me.
I have a great time working with his hair because of the different variations that I can get from that. And it's been now almost 10 years that I've been working with him, and I think I'm going to start struggling to come up with something new for him.
I believe it's become quite popular, and I'm pleased to know that. I believe it's. I met a lot of people, in fact, who've been sporting this look, and always brings a smile to my face.
I saw some kids, I did, but not that I'm out and about a lot to see people, but I've heard stories from other hairdressers. But I've not really seen anyone, I've seen kids.
I believe a lot of people are doing it, as some college students and. In fact, school kids.
Little boys, you know, wear that look.
It's not important. I think that kids should be allowed to look the way they want. As long as you're not misbehaving, it doesn't matter how your hair looks.
एक अनोखा ही हेयर स्टाइल ये फैशन में निकल गया है.
हमको बहुत अच्छा लगा बाल, तो हम लोग भी उसी तरह बाल कटवाना चाहते हैं. नया स्टाइल है ना, इसलिए हर स्टाइल में चेंज करना पड़ता है.
I've seen a kid who was in the KG who's got this buzz look and with the scar and everything, and it looks quite cute.
ये स्टाइल मेरे को बहुत अच्छा लगा. आमिर खान का स्टाइल है और ये स्टाइल उसका अच्छा लगा, इसके लिए मैंने अपने लिए स्टाइल बनाया. मैं अभी घर जाकर अपने लड़के को बनाऊंगा ऐसा.
आमिर खान का हेयर स्टाइल हमको बहुत पसंद आया, इसलिए हमने भी उनका बाल कटवाया. उनकी तरह बाल कटवा हमको अच्छा लग रहा है.
I'll tell you it is.
This is the waiter. suddenly it will cut.
No, it takes time.
At least I can get a confidence feel.
Looking good for
you. Finally.
ये करेक्ट अभी ये